We now return to Behind the Scenes, a look at American Heroes. Brought to you by Ragu. That's not blood, that's Ragu. On November 17th, Jim Mallard of Van Nuys, California, set out to do the impossible.
I couldn't believe it. When Jim told me he was going to do this, I was like, oh my gosh.
I always knew Jim was going to do big things, really big things. Jim was a big kind of guy. But I never knew that he would attempt anything on this level.
As a physicist, when I heard this was happening, I was like, oh my gosh, that's not even physics. I know physics. This could physics up like forever.
I mean, I've always shared my love of ducks because of my name, shared my love of money because I grew up poor, and my love of DuckTales because DuckTales, bro! Woo! You know? And so I was just sitting in my bed one morning eating cereal, and I was just like, Jim Mallard, you can do that. You can make that dream a reality. So that's why I'm here today, ready to rumble. Because I, Jim Mallard, am gonna be the first person to jump in a pool full of coins on a Scrooge McDuck.
Now, as a gold expert, I can safely tell you that this is just not possible. For one, gold is solid, not liquid. And for two, Jim is not a duck.
Now, as a duck expert, I can safely say that most ducks, they can't do this. I mean, I've barely even seen a duck, but I've seen enough ducks to know that most ducks, they can't do this. By which, of course, I mean, I've never seen a duck dive into a pool of gold before. But they do seem pretty good at diving into water.
And for three, Jim is not a duck. Oh, I already said that. What I meant was, Jim is not a cartoon duck.
Now, as a cartoon expert, I can say this is a pretty commonplace maneuver for a cartoon. You know, the cartoon character jumps off into a big pile of cartoon gold, completely unharmed, by the way. And, you know, they're just happy. They're pleased as punch to be surrounded by all that, gold.
Gold does feel really good to be surrounded by. It's just so shiny and valuable. I don't blame Jim for wanting to do this. Shoot, I might be next after him. No, I would never do that. I have a family.
I think not having any bills, feathers, or even wings will be a serious hindrance to Jim and the staring feet. What do I think his biggest disadvantage will be? The fact that he's not a duck, he's a human.
Now, as a human expert, I can safely tell you that Jim is one, and I am one. And humans don't have bills or wings or feathers, and it's ridiculous for anyone to suggest otherwise. But I think the biggest disadvantage here for Jim will be him not being a cartoon.
Yeah, this is probably the type of thing that's only possible with a cartoon character, not a real life man, but, you know, then again, I don't know. I really don't know.
Has local man Jim Mallard gone daffy, or is he just plucky? We're here live to find out if America's newest, possibly greatest daredevil since Ben Affleck has got the skills to pay his bill, or if he's just plain co-whackers. Either way, I wish his name was Donald.
Did you see what I did there?
Here we are with Jim Mallard, the man with the plan himself. How are you feeling, Jim?
Oh, well, you know, it's a beautiful day. The pool's filled with authentic gold doubloons, which I'm sure cost the friendly people at Ragu a fair amount, so I'm just hoping to make it count.
Sounds like you're ready to go.
I am. I've been waiting my whole life for this.
That's not sad in the least. Well, Jim, here's your big chance. Don't Scrooge it up. Here he goes! Wait! We have breaking news! We now go live to Warner Brothers Studios, where three children have brutally died, apparently trying to recreate the Animaniacs intro by jumping out of the water tower!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, tragic news here, folks.
No,
one thing is for certain, those three dead children
will be completely non-functional, including their pinky and their brain.
Don't leave.
Many believe Mallard spent his last few moments swimming under those thousands of gold coins, while others don't care. But one thing is for certain, he's still out there somewhere, jumping into stacks of money in heaven. My name is a reporter, and this has been A Thing. Goodbye.